Hello there, lads, lasses, and all of life forms. The Almighty Blob here, and welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. Now, quick recap. We have just got to this open valley thing. We've run into one of our allies who wanted to destroy the telecommunication towers, which turned out to be a little side quest. I won't record that. It's not really part of the main story. It just helps you get more gimmicks and stuff like that. But now, we're off into the gulag to find more answers, to find this Constantine, kick his ass, find the clues, find the tomb of the prophet, go home, have breakfast. Right. But anyway, while I'm climbing this mountain, I will give some thoughts of this game, which is basically what you should do when you're playing a game. It's actually really good. The story is immersive. There's a bit of a repetition here of Lara Croft having daddy issues, and it's always about one of her father's former quests and coming back, and Lara proves that he wasn't a wacko and he does it anyway and all that. So yeah, the story is alright. It's one of those notions of if it's not broken, don't change it, don't fix it. So yeah, I've got no complaints on that front. The combat is a bit weird. Not the combat itself, it's the AI. I've had a couple of people who just stare at me, or look, like they're 20 paces in front of me, and they've got a gun. They've got a gun. They could easily shoot me. But no, they choose to lunge at me for some strange reason, which I find very weird and not very, very well created, should I say. Another couple of things is that the side missions on this, they're not very creative. They're very small, short, and not very creative. There's a couple of things that I'd like to praise. If you look on the region summary here, the tomb's completed. Now, a couple of these I can't get to them because I haven't got the certain equipment to get through it. But them little missions there to search these tombs out are very good. They are. I can't fault them but one bit. They do remind me of the classic Tomb Raider on the PC, running through caves, fighting leopards, tigers or whatever, solving puzzles, figuring out how to get to this area, get through that one. No, I don't need to find that one. I need to come over here. So yeah, that is very good. I've got no fault of that at all. Documents and all that. These coin caches. That's another thing that I want to talk about. Is I don't really understand it. We are playing as Lara Croft here, and you collect them and you buy equipment back off this dude.
Have you found any more gold? I've got gear for you.
One thing I don't understand is
trying to be discreet, okay?
Razor dart increases at rifles. I don't want that. There's no point of that. There's really no point of it. Tier of all weapons, 175. It's like, it's Lara Croft. She's a millionaire. She lives in a goddamn mansion. She should have all this stuff already. It's just ridiculous why she has to pay for them. I really don't understand. I know it'd be a bit too easy if Lara Croft had all these guns automatically and stuff like that. But it should be a different way than just buying them. It kind of ruins it for me. That bit anyway, having to buy stuff.
We've had trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that it's Metal Gear Solid Soldiers. What? Bloody hell, Skulls. You could sneak up on Lara very fucking quickly, right in front of her face, as a matter of fact. How did she not notice that? I know it's a motif that Lara Croft gets captured, but ain't this a bit too early? We've just literally landed here and made our first campsite. Come on, Lara, wake up. You've been knocked out before.
Lara, are you okay? Oh, thank God.
Anna? What's she doing here?
What are you doing here? I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
What's happening, Lara?
I knew I told you where I was going, but it's a big place. How did you know that I'd be here?
They come after you. This is all my
fault. How did you get captured?
Who? Who are they? What did they want? The same thing my father was after. Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
Well, I haven't got anything. They're just trying to kill me because I'm
not
better
that
at
simple.
Them.
Just hold on. I'll get us out
I'm
of
sure
here.
Sure about that, Lara. Is that a wooden chair as well? Have they
Somehow.
Tied me to a wooden chair? The easiest form of escape. Just break the damn chair. Oh, hello, Constantine. Okay.
Don't touch her! Please. No.
A bit menacing.
Talk.
I haven't got
no.
anything to talk about.
No, you bastard!
Where's the divine source?
Please! Just stop! I don't know where it is!
No, no, can't kill Anna already.
That's enough. She doesn't know.
What a bitch! What a sadistic bitch!
What? You? No.
Oh,
you're with them.
Now. Come on. Did she marry Lara's father?
You come on.
Oh, you bitch! Let me bitch. Oh, Anna, you're.
You couldn't let it go. Could you?
Well, I feel an apology to Jonas
you
now.
You find your way to this place.
Because I thought
what
Jonas was
going to
be the betrayer. There's always
Doesn't
a friend that betrays Lara.
Way.
I thought
we
it was going to be
the same
the...
thing.
Sorry, Jonas. Sorry.
We could use someone like you.
In your
we
honor,
want a
I will
in your
kick
life.
Anna's ass for you.
We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way!
Do right, Lara!
Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I love
Bitch be telling truth!
That he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive.
Might be naive, but I can kick your fucking small ass.
Trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
Lara, don't give shit.
We're done here.
No. Not yet.
Are they gonna leave me in the wooden chair?
You and I.
Is this going to be one of the easiest
we
escapes
can still
ever?
Be on the same side of history. Think about it.
No, I won't think about it. Because you're a grade A bitch. Should stop saying the word bitch. Saying that way too much in a space of 2 minutes. Come on then, Lara. Where are the? What's this jail cell going to be like? Jonas gonna rescue me, or am I gonna escape?
This isn't over.
I like this. I've never seen Lara Croft in this angry, sweary mode. I know she's a woman with personality and strong discipline and stuff, but
so did I.
Oh, straight away, literally 10 seconds.
So what
getting
should
in
I
the
call
cell.
My new acquaintance?
Nothing.
Getting a bloody
staying lockpick.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
Yeah, you could say that again.
So I see.
So who's this loser?
Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's
yeah,
no
too
us.
Right, Lara.
I don't
Not
even
strong,
know who you are
woman.
Why you're here.
Only needs Jonas. I need no other man.
Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
Not a bet.
You don't know how far I've come.
It's definitely making it feel like on a movie. Alright.
What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
Oh God. We've got a bed. So I'm gonna escape. I'm not getting rescued then. Okay.
There's a breeze coming through here. Might be able to break through.
Is it gonna be one of these escapes? So lucky that they put me in the one cell with a freaking crack in it. Oh, bloody hell. I'm sure that'd be freezing cold, Lara. But that's no trouble for you.
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'm gonna stay in this cell and make this my cellmate. Mr. Pipe. Mr. Pipe and Lara. No, no, that's not. That would be a boring game. So I'm going to have to rush now.
All the more reason to get out of here.
They're going to have to... they've got guards coming now. Come on, get in. There we go. Ooh, that sounded a bit nasty. What have we got here? We've got a poster of Lenin. Nothing in there. Seriously? Seriously? They put me in the cell next to a crack. Is where the other out? Side of the crack
no,
leaves a bar and arrow.
Found something that might be useful.
Really? Oh, come on. Couldn't you have a bit more creativity than that? Seriously? It's gonna be that easy? What do you
Careful.
Mean?
We don't want to attract
Yeah, where
attention.
Is the guards? Have they seriously just put me in here? And you know that Lara Croft? Who's providing us with so much trouble?
Can you get out?
We're just gonna put in a cell. No guards, nothing at all.
Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
Oh, so that's where. Oh, so I'm.
We may not be
so we're gonna put all our equipment in the same room.
I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
Come on, Tomb Raider.
I know the layout, I know the land.
I've got a map, bitch.
I'm a fast
Stop saying bitch.
I have no doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after.
Propositions. I can't believe they've just given everything in that little cupboard that belonged to me. That is... too easy.
Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Oh, we got another J. Well, Jacob. Hello, Jacob.
Take this. In case we get separated.
You look like Aiden Pierce from Watch Dogs. You will not be Jacob. Oh, that's a menacing look. Oh, that's a menacing look.
We
no,
have to
I want to stay here.
The guards will be coming through our rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes.
We began invasion of the valley not 24 hours ago. I expected resistance and have not been disappointed.
People of the valley think they defeat us, but the harder they fight, the stronger my resolve grows. If they weren't protecting something, they wouldn't attire themselves so. They wouldn't endure tortures with such resolve. They are believers, I respect that. But they are on the wrong side of this battle. It will not be long now. I knew better world is at hand.
I've had some
cliche
time to
bad
this
things
place.
Being said. Is there anything in your room, Jacob? Any pipes that you could have taken? I don't have Mr. Pipe anymore. Huh. What's this?
A silver cigarette case. Looks like it's been through a war, which is
1942,
likely.
It looks like. It's got created. World War II. Be worth a pretty penny. Who's that? Oh, rat. I can't get it. Oh, I want to kill a rat. So is this the guard that was supposed to protect me? He's done the cliche thing of falling asleep. Well done, Tomb Raider. Well done.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
So why has Constantine not killed you, then?
Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, love.
I finally laid my betrayals bare.
Anna, we need to know about
the truth. Now a strange series of emotions has gripped me. Remorse, certainly. Remorse for a piece of me that was left inside that torture cell. But something else, too. I know Constantine thinks that I've lost my edge, that my time with the Crofts has made me soft, but he's wrong. It isn't softness. It feels instead like a new kind of resolve. I knew Lord Croft to be an intelligent man. I know his daughter holds secrets in her head. As an ally, she'd be invaluable.
Why did she reveal herself to me so early on?
She'll be a difficult problem.
She could have agreed to come with me, like, from the start.
That Constantine's arrogance doesn't get the
and kept the secret order on the back step, and then come in at the last minute. I don't understand these people.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own
scars. Yeah, that's fair enough, but I'm having this first. Compound bow part. Okay, so let's have a look.
So
this is where we were.
I've been in the mines.
This is on the little small world.
They captured our people. Took children from their mothers to work as slaves.
That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation.
Yeah, they've either removed something or to put something in there.
Those are ancient. What did they find?
Taking bets now that when we get down there and we find the tomb or over, it's not actually there. It's been moved. Taking bets now. Taking bloody bets now. Okay. Let's get behind here. Let's get some coins. Coinage! No, it's a cloth. Just a cloth. Alright. Are we doing the sneaky way out, or are we doing the loud shoot everything that moves?
Our best chance of escape is to make our way to the old city.
And what then?
My village is in a valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be
safe. Are you
sure
about that? I very much doubt that Constantine doesn't know about your little village. To see how long you've been here. Reports of trouble at the communications depot. More natives. What are we doing here? I guess we're gonna have to find that helicopter soon.
She stirred up trouble on the perimeter. Are we expecting others?
Okay, we're outside. Sneaky. Or loud. I'm gonna try it. Well, I don't even know if we've got an option yet. So I will do sneaky.
Stay here. I'll take care of this.
Give him a gun.
All right. Hold on. Let's go. That's it. You're good to go. Okay, let's move this thing out. Constantine wants to team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
God damn it! It is fucking freezing in this place.
Yes, it is.
Should have brought
stealth. Now. What's next? Him? Can anyone see him? No, it's yellow.
Looks like this.
Thank you.
Maybe the natives. All the more reason to shoot him on sight.
He's yellow as well. What's this? Can I get him as well? Is he yellow? I don't know if he's yellow. Screw it. So where's the next ones? These two down here. Them two are connected. So what if we... Can I take this up here? Yes, I can. Sneaky, sneaky. This is what Lara does best. Go over there.
Hold up. Gonna check it.
Check that.
I copy.
Oh. They're connected still. Alright, he's on his own.
Where the hell did this come from?
Alright, it's just them two over there now. This is easy. I'm a master of the bow and arrow.
The storm's coming in. We'll have to ground the choppers soon.
You hear that?
Yeah, you go look on your own.
Stay alert.
Be a nice little buddy. Oh no! Still one over there. How did he not notice that? Done! I believe. Very good. Right. So what have we got now? Oh, helicopter. Oh, this is one of the side missions. Destroy the laptops. Wait, someone else. Motherfucker. I want all the bullets. Give me all the bullets. Let's destroy the laptops. Let's get equipment. Boom. Easy enough. Nobody here. Boom. Are they all in this region? I don't know. I don't think so. But do I have all that? No, I have enough of that. That. Trees. And that. Arrows. Can I make arrows, please? Oh no. That's it. We're full. Full of arrows. Oh, didn't know. Right. Any more computers? Anywhere? No? Oh, we didn't look in here, did we? Oh, hello, rat. Sorry, rat. Anything up here? I think I've got everything. Anything in the back of the van? Back of the lorry, truck, whatever. Oh, can't even get in it. It's a nice little add-on. Yeah, I think that's it. There's nothing else around here. Right. Yes. Oh, I've missed a recording. I want the recording.
Jacob.
Anna has let the mask fall. She and I are finally fully reunited. It has been difficult without her these past years. When I'm weak, it's always been her voice that gave me strength. When she loses hope, I ignite that hope for her. That being said, I must confess that I am worried about her. Her health falters, yes, but my concern
is... Oh, she's dying then.
I fear that some piece of hope is lost in her time with the Crofts.
Screw you, Anna.
She must have
shitty ass plan
for Lord Croft so
has failed.
They became real.
Clearly.
And now I feel that fear has spilled over
yeah.
to Laura.
The way to open the inner gate.
Anna, you've just truly fucked yourself
to inside.
Find Jacob. Why has Jacob just run away? Oh, no, he's opened this one. No, I've opened this one, should I say. Thank you. I mean, just gonna lockpick something. Full? You rat bastard. Okay, so you just. Up here? Like that? Oh, she does it herself. There we go.
I have patrols headed to all the major dig sites. Here, here.
Jacob, what is he doing?
Yeah,
shit.
Careful, careful.
Be careful, Laura.
We're doing it sneaky.
I want to get into those ruins.
Let's go. Hello, Jacob.
I cannot wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side.
I'm guessing that's Jacob's village.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental
about her.
Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
Is the love wavering? Honeymoon period over.
I've given to Trinity. What
she's
I've
been away for so long and now finally I've back faced. And he can't stand her shit. But cancer solves
I'm fine.
That.
Life
not
has not
the
been
funny
kind
way.
To either of us. But I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you. All of this will be worth it in the end. With the divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
So at least we've found out a bit of the more of the motive.
Find out what they know. It's too dangerous.
Gonna die, so screw it. We'll just keep on smoking.
Let me have my pleasures.
Yeah.
None of this will matter. The day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together.
Yeah, don't tell him over the radio of, like, that most dangerous prisoner that we've got and we didn't decide to kill. Yeah, she's escaped. Yeah, don't tell him that over the radio. Wait for him to get to your face so he can shoot you.
What are you doing?
Learning stuff. Come on, Jacob. Get with it.
Mankind shall be judged. The non-believers turned to ash and swept away. And the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal.
Fair enough. Oh, now they finally realize.
Get
yeah,
out!
Just run.
I'll find you.
Just run. Why have they come here? Why? They don't know that I was in here. Oh wait, have I just got to wait for them to go?
All right, got to find a way out of here.
It's clear. It's clear. Wait, wait, wait. Oh no! Shit. Fuck, fuck, run, 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 run!
Laura, the train yard is on the north end of the gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my way.
Let's get some map details. Thank you.
Strange being in the field again. I was undercover for so long. Locked in a life of comfort at Croft Manor.
Yeah, she lived at fucking mansion.
Here, there is no comfort at all. The air is frozen, the food
she
is
must
canned,
really
cold.
Fear death.
The company, aside from Constantine, is abysmal. But I asked to be here. I need to be here. I do not have the luxury of time or patience.
Screw you, Anna. Screw you. I'm sure Lara Croft would have helped you.
Damn. Got
yeah.
to get out of
here.
Here.
Thank you. Why did I have to wait? That's it. That's it. Get in there. Lock it. Lock it. Not unlike they could unlock it from the inside. This is rather easy. Okay, what we got? Thank you. What we got?
A military patch for Trinity soldiers. Aside from the design, there's no identifying text. They keep themselves hidden, even from their own foot soldiers.
Secret organization having secret bosses. Well, that's not really enough. Okay, so moving this. Oh, that's the panel that was electrified.
There.
I see. So I can go through this now. I get it. Oh, holy crap!
Oh, shit.
Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, okay, what am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Are we shooting? Are we shooting? Okay, we're shooting. Fuck you, bitch. Aha! Headshots all around. Okay, where are we going? Okay, we've got everyone here. Hello. Two shots. okay. No, I'm not. Look, why is he charging at me? That's what I mean about this AI. He's got a gun. Why is he all of a sudden deciding, you know what, I could take this gun. I'm faster than this gun. Screw Lara Croft. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, shit. All these bullets are everywhere. Whoa! Okay, we got a lot of people. Yeah, throw a cannon. Throw a cannon. That's it. Throw a cannon. Oh, wait, can we make something? Hold R1 to crap. Oh, alright, I get you. You can have that.
Cover me!
You can have that. Love a thug. Alright, so we're still gaining new abilities. That's rather good. What? What? Go, 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 go. Whoa, what the fuck are you doing there, mate? I wanna get inside, please. I'm gonna get away from my helicopter. Let's,
open fire!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. So everyone's gone, so I'm going to spend some couple of minutes unlocking this. As you did. Okay, okay, what have we got here? Another tape recorder.
As we push deeper into the valley, I find myself staring at the ruins and pondering my own mortality. These structures have been here for ages, waiting for this moment. I can feel their anticipation. The stone itself wants us to succeed. And what is there to stop us? Non-believers, the fearful,
and
the lost.
Mrs. Lara Croft, bitch! Stop saying bitch. Stop saying... Ooh. Thank you. Okay, we need another free. Oh, hello. I love you. Backpack! I know your tactics, game. Always look behind you. Secrets revealed. Okay. So is this where we're going to shoot the helicopter? I'm ready. Run!
Jacob? Is that you, Jacob?
Lara, be careful. They're everywhere. You'll run into some
trouble.
Thanks
for telling me.
There he is! Oh, take him out!
Sorry, Jacob.
Shit.
Sorry, Jacob. But while I'm here, I'm going to.
Things are becoming clear. I know there's something hidden here. The Soviets came looking for it too.
That's what I want.
And now Trinity and Anna.
So then I can upgrade my satchel.
I don't quite believe it. This time, did she watch Dad as well?
Ooh, don't be thinking now.
I've got to keep moving. Find Jacob and join
his
people.
We'll have a bit of that. We'll have a bit of that.
If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.
Oh, we can change bow now. Ooh. Guiding light. White Widow. Ooh, White Widow seems to be a bit of Lara Croft's theme. We got more skills. Brawler. What we got here? Takes an immunity from explosions and fire. Explosions and fire, because I feel like they're going to be throwing stuff. Landing from jumps and drops is always silent. Ooh, that would be good. Stealth kills and all of the... I want to be a silent assassin. Alright. So let's get out of here. While I eat some berries first. Oh, okay. That did work. Oh, No.
Give me cover and fire! Pressing fire!
Go on, you bastard. Thank you. Whoa, where are you going?
Taking position!
Got one up there as well. Hello. Seriously? You are so slow at shooting.
Throwing a grenade!
Oh, crap.
Flush her out! And down!
Worst enemies ever. Okay. Oh, hello. Okay, where we got? Where we got? Oh, he's up there. Bullets. Okay, where are you? Oh, there we go. Headshot, bitch. Oh, so this is an armored enemy now. I'm guessing.
Move out. Make it quick.
Guys have more stuff on him. I don't think so. I hope I haven't missed the laptop. Okay, run. Oh!
Hello?
Why are these people there? Oh, there he is. Ha ha! No window is for you. I don't know, there might be Mac people. Well, who's going to buy a new Mac?
Jacob? I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
Oh, and Jacob goes silent. Oh, typical.
A badge of rank in a military Trinity. Order.
Every time I say Trinity, I just think of bloody... Ooh. Let's increase our Russian while we're here.
Another Soviet plaque. Enemies must answer for their crimes. A bit grim.
Grim. Why is everyone dead? I'm guessing it's Jacob. I hope it's Jacob. I mean, I'm just going to take soil your bodies. Love that. Ooh, what's over here? Ooh. Coinage. Thank you. Ah, there he is. Bloody hell, Aiden. Aiden Pierce. You haven't lost any of your moves. If only you had a mobile phone.
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Well, you owe me now. Oh, shit.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Get sprinting, Lara. Don't just jog. Oh, shit. Run. Go kill Jacob. I think I might need you. might need him. Run back. Run back! Why do they not just shoot me? Kill me! No, I don't want to go swimming. Lara, swimming. Survive the free. Oh no, no, shit. Oh no, Lara. Just go somewhere. I don't know where I'm going. Follow the light. I know you can't swim, darling. I know you didn't pay extra attention in them swimming lessons. I know you can't hold your breath for more than 20 seconds. Come on. The light! Follow the light! Go. Did I fail? Oh, no. Yeah. How did the helicopter not see me? I moved like 20 yards away. You got around about 30 seconds, Lara, before you get hyperthermic. I'm gonna get captured again. No, I'm gonna run! What? Surely there's no way that Lara would be able to run after going in there. My body would just skip it up. Video game logic. Killed himself? It's a bit grim. That's pretty dark. Oh, we did survive. Jacob?
Take it easy.
Aiden Pierce.
Drink this. It'll help.
That's nice.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
She probably did, would have.
Yeah,
exactly.
What makes you think I didn't? So what makes you risk so much to come here?
The divine source.
Is this where he's gonna hatch a plan to betray me?
I know what you're looking for.
But yeah, you did ask for why. Why?
But I want to know why.
Of course. Like everyone does.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me.
Why would a father want immortality?
Our last conversation.
Surely,
was a fight.
As an archaeologist, you'd like to preserve life.
He took his own life.
This doesn't make sense. Anna's gonna have to have something to do with her father's suicide now.
I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something. That I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the divine source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best.
True. True.
Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched? But knowing that you've done
the right
thing.
I don't think Lara would do that. Yeah.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
She's not one to just go, you know what? You're right. I'm just going to go back home.
Or won't.
Nah, that's not the Lara way.
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now...
You'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest.
No way to Pierce tells Lara Croft to rest? Don't be foolish, man. Right. Reach the common mill.
Jacob, are you there?
Oh, it's a nice little area.
Where is he?
We've got sausages. Sausages. But anyway, I am going to leave this episode here. Thank you all very much for watching. I have been the Almighty Blob. This has been Rise of the Tomb Raider. Peace and love. And as always, don't do anything I wouldn't do. Bye!